done some training, and now we're ready to go talk to Gwen about the gym. Oh, it's you. I finally got here. You're slow like always. You're so slow, the gym leader is long gone now. He said he had to go to, to Orburn Mine. I got my badge already, so it's no big deal to me, but... off to the mine. As you can see, Bulma and Chi-Chi are lower levels, but not by much. That's a potion, not an escape rope. Time to go face him at his gym. And we're at his gym. I'm just gonna take the direct route and defeat the gym trainers. Okay, so 2.1 this time. Still should be fairly easy. I mean, we do have Vegeta. Also, one person should knock out his next Pokemon. And I was right. Even if that's critical hit, I'm pretty sure that Onix would have went down. Okay, now time for a quick skip to the Pokemon Center and back. And we're back with everyone healed. Now it's time to take on Rorik. But one trainer decided to walk badly before I picked Pokemon. As a gym leader, I need to see your potential as a trainer. And I need to see your toughness of the Pokemon. And I need to see the toughness of the Pokemon that battle with you. Okay. this is gonna be an easy fight. Power up punch. Stealth rock. And all I have is Pokemon with no fit effect or no effect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this battle ends here. So I'm just gonna go and skip to try two. And we're back. As you can see, I've done a bit of training and Vegeta has evolved into a Monferno. Now let's see what happens when I take this gym on. I'll go for a power up punch. Just half damage already. Rock, okay. Go for another power up punch. Keep current Pokemon. Another power up punch. One more power punch should do the trick. And now, all that's left to do is mock punch his ace. Okay. Think you could take the snack spoken down like you did with the rest? Okay. This is going to be a lot easier than you think. Mock punch. Chi-Chi and Bulma have all leveled up. Forget Growl. What? That's got to be. Rift up Pokemon. This is embarrassing. I went and lost a trainer, I didn't even have a single gym badge. But that's the story. You were strong and I was weak. That's all there is. According to Pokemon League rules, I have to give you our gym badge since you've beaten me, the gym leader. Here's your first gym badge. bed of PM76. Okay. Okay. Up. Oh. I'm just gonna skip past the cave and grass area for yous. So I'll see you soon. And we're back at Jubilife City. Currently just healing up my Pokemon before we go and take on the next part of the game. Is just up here. Professor Owen and Dawn. Ah, death of him and his zombies. These miscreants are babbling utter nonsense that I just can't stomach. Show them some manners, if you will. Professor, why must you be so difficult? We are approaching you strictly as businessmen. My aim is to satisfy all your research findings. In return, we'll see to it that your system doesn't become collateral damage. Let's put that together and teach these losers a lesson. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard. Move it and form up. Remember, on the Zubat goes the Zubat. As I was saying, Zubat is a bigger threat than the Wurmple, considering we're hard fighting. Now that was pretty easy. Possible. Two of us losing to children. This one's due. Time to retreat. This mission is a failure. Leave us no option. We will retreat for now. Because Team Galactic is benevolent to all, we shall leave. Yeah, sure. Benevolent to all. Not because you got your asses on to ideas. Team Galactic, do they? When Pokemon evolve, they seem to release some sort of energy. I believe it's a mysterious power far beyond our control, but Team Galactic seems to be trying to harness that power for something. Anyway, well done. You battled quite capably. Seeing your trainer's battle side by side with your Pokemon only makes me more confident in my decision to entrust you with the Pokedex. Did you know? Professor studies the evolution of Pokemon too. According to this research, 80% of all Pokemon are somehow tied to evolution. I guess that means some Pokemon must undergo startling evolutions. So, let's keep working on our Pokedex project for the Professor. Yeah, sure. What was that just now? That was amazing. Those clouds look awfully scary, but you should be sure that... That was like a breath of fresh air. Anyway, my name is Bebe, and I work as assistant administrator in Heartworm City, east of here. Now, as thanks for being such a good show, I'll let you access the Pokemon box from anywhere. I'll also give you these ball capsules for you. Okay. Ah, here's where everyone's fighting the Batu. Okay. Okay, so we've got a new Pokemon. Hadoosh. Core 18. Is not going to be much use. Currently in the game. Considering we're going up against the grass type gym. But having her in the party should be quite useful. Awakening. Oh. Another battle? You've got up a dude as well. Okay. Oh, I'm blue. Probably should have waited until I got up here before catching a Badoo. But it doesn't really matter. We can one-shot this trainer. Okay. Okay, both of them are Pachirisus. I'm not excited to have Chi Chi in this fight. Oh. Oh well. Wow, teaming up on Chi Chi. Damn. That's not very fair. Actually, I want my Fury to fight. Okay. You're kidding me, right? Why didn't either of the Potraces use an electric death dart? Oh well. Not my fault. But wait. Chi-Chi's evolving. I'll be done. Okay, before we end off, we'll talk to these two people. Okay, so I've got Jirachi. And Mew. Okay, before we leave off, we will put Jirachi and Mew into the box. And with that, I'll see you all next time. Bye!